yourself to death.
So you gotta fire up, you gotta let go. You never be loved till you make your own. You gotta face up, you gotta get yours. You never know the top till you get too low. Oh son of a, step farther. Oh son of a, I'm so sorry. Oh son of a, step farther. Oh son of a, I'm so sorry.
No lies, no deceiving, man is what he loves. I keep trying to conceive it, death is from above.
No time.
I get mine and make no excuses, waste of precious breath.
No time.
The sun shines on everyone, everyone, love yourself to death.
Shit is.
Burns. Burns are classified as first, second, or third degree depending on the depth, not the amount of pain or the extent of the burn. A first degree burn involves only the outer layer of skin. The skin is dry, painful, and sensitive to touch, example a mild sunburn. A second degree burn involves several layers of skin. The skin becomes puffy, swollen, weepy, or blistered. A third degree burn involves all layers of skin and any underlying tissues or organ. The skin is dry, pale, white, and charred black, swollen, and sometimes it breaks open. Nerves are destroyed or damaged, so there will be little pain except for the where there is second degree burn.
First aid and emergency safety measures. Today we are going to tackle all about how to handle and to give the treatment or rescue intended for bumps and bruises. Bumps and bruises are the most common types of injury, and in most cases, they require the least amount of first aid. Shocks come from common household items in the outlets. Bumps and bruises are types of damage that occur in the soft tissue under the skin. There is no need to call for medical assistance when a person suffers a cut, scrape, bump, or bruise if the injury is small or less than 1/2 inch around. Second, there is no bleeding or only slight bleeding. Third, the victim does not feel the numbness or tingling. The last one is that the person is not suffering from any paralysis. So the next step, first aid for cuts and scrapes. For the first step, if the injured area has a skin scrape, wash it with mild soap and lukewarm water. Next, apply antibacterial cream or spray to prevent infection. Third, cover the wound with a sterile gauze pad and tape or a simple Band-Aid. Third step, steps for treating bruises. For bruises, immediately apply an ice pack on the bruise to reduce swelling. Second, if possible, elevate the bruised area so that it is higher than the heart to prevent blood pooling in the affected area. The last one is seek prompt medical help if there is any swelling around the bruise. This can signal danger to nerves, muscles, and bones.